We have a simple container here comprising of two halves. In this closed state, there is a void in the middle. The top cover has an indented recess at the top. The bottom cover has an opening at the bottom. Can we create a solid out of this void? We would first need to patch up this opening. Activate the bottom. Activate the surface workspace. Go to Create, Patch. Select this edge. For the best transition, set the continuity option to curvature. We want to create the new solid as a new component. We want this component to be under the top level. Activate the top level. Go to Create, New Component. By default, the new component is activated. Go to Create, Boundary Fill. Select the top cover, bottom cover, and the patch surface. Click on the select box for selecting cells. If we hover over the center cell, we can see that the void is highlighted. Select that. Set operation to new body. Let's flip this around and do something different. But before that, I want to take a minute to address a question that a lot of you have been asking, and that is, how do I manipulate my models so smoothly? Well, I have been using the SpaceMouse Compact by 3D Connexion, which is the wired version. The company has recently sent me a copy of the SpaceMouse Wireless, which uses Bluetooth. I am using that in this video. It allows you to manipulate the model in one hand while using a regular mouse in the other. If you think that this is a tool that will be useful for you, I have provided a link in the description below for you to find out more. Now, let's get back to the video. Can we create a solid around this? You can think of this as creating a mold. Let's create a new component. Activate the top level. Go to Create, New Component. Let's create a simple box around the model. Go to Create, Shell. Select the body from the browser and set the thickness. So we now have a void around the model, which we can fill using boundary fill. Go to Create, Boundary Fill. let's hide the box to make the selection easier. Select the top half, bottom half, and the patch surface. Bring back the box and select that too. Click on the select box for selecting cells. Hover over the checkboxes until you see the correct volume being highlighted. This can be quite difficult to see. The volume will turn a slightly paler shade of green.